spooned up in the air, and that's well caught. Craig McMillan just got that. Big appeal. And eventually the finger goes up, so Chris Harris strikes. Well, he's taken the chance. He's not going to hold it properly. And it's a nice good-taken catch.
Well, he's found the outfielder. Craig McMillan takes a simple catch at wide long on. Drags it on. That's up in the air as well. And the innings ends. And Zimbabwe have capitulated to 175 all out.
Shot there from Nathan Astle. And that's smashed again through the covers in the air, but this is as good a way as any to get out of a bad trot. That's a good shot from Matthew Horn right off the middle of the bat. This is a good start. Bouncer, and he smashed that.
That's a good shot. Nice way to get off the mark.